ankle flexion and extension. Elbow. Very good. Shoulder. Hold tight. Beautiful extension. Bicep stretch. Good boy. C7. It's fine when I palpate it. Good boy.
I couldn't remember. Do you just extend or do you hold it for any period of time?
You can hold it for a couple seconds.
Okay.
And then especially the stretching, you can hold for a couple seconds. This is, he was a little tight on his hamstring stretch last 2 weeks ago.
Oh, okay.
Good. That's better, actually. Have you been doing that stretch at home?
Yeah.
Because that's much better than last week. So he was resisting me a lot more. That's good. Good boy, Alex.
Aw.
Thank you.
Good for you. Okay, let's do the other side, babes.
Good boy. Toes. You're being a very good boy, as you are.
Yeah, he doesn't seem to mind this at all.
Yeah. He's very flexible. He's got great... He feels better than he did 2 weeks ago, especially that hamstring stretch. Good. That's a great bicep stretch.
He has this look on his face like, I'll humor her so she'll stop.
Guess what? I'm not gonna stop. Let me stretch it. Let me stretch it. Yes. Good boy. Good boy, Alex. Much better. Much better.
Don't look at me. I'm not going to stop her.
Back stretch.
That's new. Okay.
Good stretch. But I have you doing cookie stretches, right?
Yeah.
How
he's not real receptive to that.
Good.